is my IDENT proposal. And why I chose my channel genre, I decided to make my IDENT an animation, as I wanted my channel to be about comedy, and I think animation could show this. After searching into the types of IDENT used for comedy channels, I have gathered that the animation ones have a better recall on the audience. For example, the BBC Three IDENT is quite colourful and it's all done by animation, so they basically make the impossible look possible, which has like a comedy element to it. That one is my idea. For my IDENT, I'm planning to have the background in a black colour to ensure that the full focus will be on the logo. I plan to have an object changing colour and shape and moving around the screen, which then eventually reveals the name of the channel at the end. I will ensure that the colours used for this are bright and they will stand out even more against the black background. I would like my IDENT to appear simple, as it will help keep the audience focused on the title of the channel. So where the background's dark and the shape is different colours and quite bright, I think it shows how comedy, even in the darkest of times, can make everything seem better. So these are pie charts of a questionnaire study I carried out. So I recorded how well different audiences could recall the IDENT they've been shown. So the IDENTs we used was the E4 advert, which is quite a modern one with loads of colour and different animations, and the BBC old IDENT, which is all in black and white, and it's just quite dull really. So from the pie charts you can see the purple section here is the people who could recall almost everything from the E4 advert, so it's the majority here. And the BBC IDENT, all the green section is people who couldn't really recall the channel name or didn't really remember it as well after I mentioned about it a few weeks later to them. So colour. I think colour's going to be very important in my IDENT. It will rely mostly on its colours. So like the BBC one advert here, where they've got the colourful people cycling around, seen on a black and white TV, it doesn't have the same effect. I don't think it will be an issue that my IDENTs rely on colour, because most of the public do own coloured TVs. Flash. I'll be using Adobe Flash to create my IDENT, as the program allows you to create a simple animation, but exactly how you want, rather than following a particular path. My budget. So for my IDENT, I need Adobe Flash, which costs £45 per month to use, so I only need to pay it once. And a computer, which will be £286.80. So the total for all the equipment I need will be £331.80. The budget I will allow will be £400, as this allows for any extra things that I might need, like last minute or anything. My target audience. The target audience will be 16 plus years old. This is because my channel would show a wide comedy genres, so it could be quite rude things sometimes that wouldn't be suitable for children. By putting the age of 16 plus, it can suggest to the parents, oh, maybe your child shouldn't watch this because it might have like swear words or inappropriate content. My IDENT is very general in appearance, which I think will help appeal to my wide target audience, because it is not specifically aimed at any particular generation, as it will show all different kind of programs, so comedy for older people or comedy for young adults. So my unique selling point. The unique selling point for my IDENT is the fact that the channel will be specifically dedicated to comedy, which is enjoyed by a wide audience of all ages, which means that the channel would always have viewers. So I think this is quite good, because everyone enjoys comedy. And so that's why it can appeal to quite a wide audience. And I think my ident, like I said before, does show that comedy can bring light up on any situation. I will ensure I use loads of colour in my ident to help make it more memorable for the audience. The use of the black background with a colourful shape bouncing around helps suggest that no matter how dark the scene in life, comedy can bring happiness and make the darker situations have like a happy element to them. Yeah, and that's the end.